No. Oh no, Beckham? Jay, which one should I get? Yeah, how come you don't start a live stream? You're playing Fortnite. Yo, how'd you get that? Did you buy it? The new axe. Huh? Who's that? Wait, was that the new skin? That's what I want to do it, but I can't. Huh? Okay, they have a heavy shotgun. How come you're not gonna pick up the bandits? Bandages.
That is why you.
Huh? Well, why do we have. There's more minis. Set the roof on fire. Set the roof on fire. You ready, boy? You ready, buddy? You ready, buddy? Let's go. Let's get down to the field. It's time for kick. You're probably trash. Let's go, Brown. Yeah, you're trash. You're trash. Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. Oh, I had an open gap. Wow. Bubba, you scared? Huh? You chicken? You chicken, buddy? You chicken? Let's see. You chicken? Give me that. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. And that's one of his advantages of a passer is that now with his height sitting back there in the and I know that other quarterbacks get it done different ways, alright? You don't have to be his height to make a great play. But what he does is he takes away having to make those slide steps in the pocket to find angles to throw the ball through. He just goes right over the top of it because he can see everything. No matter what, money on my mind, I can never give it up. Every time I step up to the moon, everybody hands go up. And I stay there, and I stay there, and I stay there. Down up, down up, down. Wait, you dropped a heavy shotgun? Why? Yes, it does. What do you think they call it?
It's more of a distant shotgun.
A heavy shotgun?
No, it's more like a distant shotgun. Get people from like this shack and it's going to look like 75. I don't need that kind of gun. I mean, I don't need that kind of shotgun. I need something that will kill somebody at close.
That still does it. You got killed by a heavy shotgun last time.
An early test for this defense. Here we go, on third and inches.
A heavy shotgun.
92.
Pump, it does not, it does 95.
Oh. Got him. Got him. Got him. Let's go.
Taken down, but not before getting across midfield and across the 45.
Jay, you don't want to build a base. Are you pushing? Where is he?
Less room for him to roam even after the first missed tackle. In this case, tackle was missed. Plenty of open field to get him after that. Time running out here on the play clock. Now with the play clock down to two, we're going to get a timeout here. And that's their second charge timeout here in this first quarter. They're down to one remaining.
Jay, where are you going? You scared, buddy? You scared? You scared, scared? You go chicken out? I got Odell Beckham. Odell Beckham, Beckham. Beckham, Beckham. Odell Beckham. Odell Beckham, Beckham. Beckham, Beckham. That was an Odell Beckham.
Sean Payton says, let's take a timeout. And my goodness, they're now out of timeouts here in this first quarter.
I'm a fucking genius with this, like I rock, so.
yard line. And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play try last time. See if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. I mean, that's what you worked on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
Following the interception here, Rivers. Anunua's got it. Complete. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. The first down throw here for Rivers. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Not too many things get to a quarterback of this magnitude, but I think it's safe to say the pressure can get to any quarterback.
Now, he's obviously a great franchise quarterback, but felt the pressure, threw it incomplete. Trying to get one more in here before the quarter break. Throwing again, Rivers on second and 10, escaping the pressure light. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. Back with Charles Davis, Brandon Gordon. So incomplete on second down. Now they'll look to convert here on third. They'll throw again. Rivers. A nice little completion there by Philip Rivers. And you and I were reading the article yesterday. Fifth grade, Rivers had to do a project where he had to make a poster about his dreams and aspirations. So he clipped out a football player from a magazine article and pasted his face on the helmet. That's what he wanted to be, and it turned out okay.
Not so bad. Not so bad at all. Remember, he's the son of a coach. And on that play, I think he made the old coach proud with that completion.
A second down throw for Rivers. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. Give him six on the screen, but now it's third down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware of that may come your way.
Rivers now. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. It's a seven-yard gain there. It's good enough to move the chains.
Would it be safe to say that as precise as routes are supposed to be run in the NFL, maybe they're not quite as precise in college ball?
That's accurate, yeah.
And I think we saw a college route in the NFL there. Just find the soft spot, find the dead zone, and find the first down. And that's what he just did.
Let him go.
The eighth play on this drive coming up. On second down, they'll run with Gordon. And he'll lose yardage here. Going down back at the 28. He lost two there. And it's third down.
The evaluation process in today's NFL.
Get me here.
Seeing the linebacker position. Those guys that can run, they can play at any spot because they can make plays on the opposite side of the line of scrimmage.
He's such a good route runner. Shows it there on third down. Very proficient and a good pass.
And you know what I've observed over the years?
Yeah, Mom.
The better a route runner you are, the more confidence your guys
have. Oh, sorry, Mom.
That was my route.
That was my finger.
Nothing.
Now a play fake here on first down. They'll buy some time right.
No.
Hit as he throws there.
No.
Coordinator right now, who is celebrating not just getting home with three there, but realizing if that's the type of pressure he can get in the entire game, then his pass defense is going to be excellent. You drop an eight. Where are you going to go with the football?
They'll lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Not only was that a terrific play, but that loss of yardage they created this close to their own goal line, that gives them a little breathing room now as they move them back.
And they're breathing fire a little bit right now, aren't they?
A lot of confidence being shown by them at this point of the game.
Officially a minute 54 to go in this first half. We're back to New Orleans. And Santos able to put this one up and through. It's good. And the lead moves to 10-0. So they get the field goal, but part of that was a 14-play drive to get the three.
Normally, when you hold the ball that long, run that many plays, you end up in the end zone. There's a breakdown on the defense. Something happens. In this case, that didn't. A really good ball control by the offense. They're hoping that they can wear them down. They keep having drives like that. The memory they need to keep with them is that they did have something going. They were moving the ball on offense, had a nice sequence going. Don't worry about the other part. You can't get that back. Let's go back to what you were doing well before.
I thought you were going to say they need to have no memory, but remember the good part, forget the bad.
I like that even better.
There's Newton. Left side, it's Beckham. It's a pickup of 16 there, and it'll lead to a new...
The defensive back inside and then broke back to the outside to the corner. But how about the
catching?
Anticipation on the break from inside to outside. He threw the football. Greeted him. And when all else fails as a defender, when you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
Oh, a battle for here, and this will be caught. They got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets them a new set of downs. And now the passing game here in the second quarter starting to heat up a little bit.
Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it. Now the confidence is starting to rise. I think now as a play caller, because that has happened, you lean on it a little bit more. You don't go totally away from running the football, but you do say, guess what? We can throw it well with a whole lot of confidence. Everything looked right on that play except the conclusion. He dropped it, an in route, going into a little bit of traffic. Maybe in the back of his mind, he was wondering where the hit was going to come from.
Newton. Will he hit as he releases it? And that'll fall incomplete.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball, and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. Throwing on third down, Newton. He finds Beckham complete. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. A really nice gain of 25 yards. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. They come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end. There's Newton. And complete to Moncrief over the middle. That throw good for four. It's second down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer about how far you let your guy go because he might wander into some tough coverage.
And he is caught at the 7-yard line. 9 yards on the play there, and it sets him up first and goal. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. So we have reached halftime with our score 10-0 as we send you over to our headquarters in Orlando where we check in with Larry Ridley for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he will be brought down here at about the 17-yard line. The Steelers...
What's up, bro? Do you have Minecraft? You want to play? Oh, I have that game.
Nice first half. We've had guys that
Let's go. Here, after this game, I'll play whatever you, Star Wars Battlefront on Minecraft. What, Madden? Now I'm playing 17. What? I have 16 too. I have 16. Here, what do you want to play?